I love catching bass and little catfish out of a pond here in southern Indiana. This past week, I got to do some fishing I've never done before. Fellow Hoosier Hit squad team member Captain Kevin Smith invited us up to do some trout and salmon fishing with his buddy Kyle Banks on Lake Michigan. Now these guys know their stuff. They're set up with downriggers, planer boards, and lead core lines so they can get down deep. Got him. Now let's get into some fishing action with River City Outfitters on Lake Michigan.
There you go.
That's a steelhead.
Beautiful.
There's your rainbow.
That's a rainbow, guys.
That's like a 15 pounder.
It's big, well, probably 13, 14.
Yeah, it's a good one.
Yeah, it's a nice fish.
Good old man.
That's why.
Yeah, he wasn't going to get off.
That's a nice fish.
Alright.
That's a good fish.
That's more like it.
Man, what a pretty fish.
First steelhead like that, nobody, you guys can't say anything about my first bow buck. My first bow kill. Can't be even mentioned now.
They don't care that it's your first time.
Now it's just you and the fish.
Yeah, now you want to keep it up.
About a fish behind you.
That's the same species as that little guy you saw.
That one just a little bit more good.
Yeah.
It actually recedes so the teeth come out whole.
Chase a run for his money.
Right.
I took some Dramamine before we went out so I wouldn't get seasick, and I don't know, it turned me into a zombie or something. But once I saw a rod go, I snapped out of it pretty quick.
Oh yeah, he's still there. That's just that. That's actually...
Alright. Thought he was gonna go under his boat.
Rigged up a pole with a big lead sinker as a bottom bouncer, and Dad just happened to be standing there when the rod bent and the fight was on.
Slow down, here you go.
If you'd like to give this a try, go to RiverCityOutfitter.com and Captain Kevin will get you hooked up.